This is a subset of the data that we've received from the James Webb Space Telescope. It's a zoom in of a portion of the sky where you can see galaxies at a range of distances from us. This patch of sky is extremely small as observed by our eyes. If you were to hold a dime at arm's length, the eye in the president on that dime would be the equivalent size of one of these images on the sky. And so it's a very, very small patch of sky. And here, the artists at NASA have focused in on six particularly interesting objects. This galaxy is actually a relatively nearby galaxy, but what is particularly unique about this image is that you can resolve out individual stars and star clusters in this galaxy. So these little knots that you see in the galaxy are individual star clusters. Typically, we study these kind of star clusters in the Milky Way or in very nearby galaxies, and Webb is now allowing us to do this out to moderate distances. This third galaxy is a merger of multiple galaxies. They're actually in the process of colliding with each other and coalescing into a single system. This galaxy has been named the Space Kraken because of its unusual shape, and that shape is the result of basically gravitational torques flinging stars and gas out into space as these two galaxies collide. And that type of activity tends to cause dust that essentially obscures optical light and makes the galaxies look red. This fourth object is two disk galaxies that are going to merge together to eventually form a spheroidal-looking galaxy. And what's interesting about this object is that you can see a supernova, a single supernova explosion occurring in between these two galaxies. And that's essentially what that arrow is pointing to. That is a single star that has exploded, and Webb is able to detect that singular supernova in a sea of 200 billion stars. And so it's another example of the detail that James Webb can pick up that we couldn't see previously with the Hubble Space Telescope. Arguably the most interesting source in our current data is a galaxy called Maisie's Galaxy. It's named after our team leader's daughter because this galaxy was discovered on her birthday. This galaxy is a candidate for the most distant object ever detected by humans. We're looking at it back when the universe was approximately 350 million years old. Now, the universe is 13.7 billion years old today, and so the light from this galaxy has been traveling towards us for billions and billions of years.